OpenMC Dockerfile with Jupyter. So the Dockerfile can be found on the OpenMC repo, and it's got a lot of nice options, like you can include DagMC or libmesh. However, it is a terminal Dockerfile, so we make lots of options. Here are all the tags. This is the latest from the develop branch, for example. So I can run this in interactive terminal mode by putting the name there, and I'm inside the Dockerfile. You'll find OpenMC installed in the root OpenMC folder. So that folder there is the same as this Git repository here. So you can run Python, and you can import OpenMC, and you can do things with OpenMC like that, or you can run .py files. But it doesn't come with Jupyter Lab out of the box, but you can add it. So I've gone back to my base system now, and I've got another file here, which is called Dockerfile. There is no extension, or Dockerfile is the extension, but that's the complete name. And this takes the latest OpenMC Dockerfile, it installs Jupyter Lab, and then it adds a run command for Jupyter Lab, which puts us in a certain directory, and forward support, and other things like that. Other thing you might want to do is, on the OpenMC GitHub org, we have OpenMC notebooks. You might want to download these into the Docker image as well. So I've got a Git clone, and I'm cloning it into the OpenMC folder, into a notebook subfolder. So to build this new Dockerfile that builds on top of the OpenMC one, we just build it like with that build command, and give it a new tag. I've called it OpenMC with Jupyter, but you can call it whatever you like. And then you can run it with this command, and be sure to do the port forwarding. When you run that, you should get a URL, at least you do in this Linux terminal, and I can just click on that. Or you can copy and paste it, including the token. Sorry, I cancelled it. So you could copy and paste all this. Copy a new term tab, put that in there, and then we've got we're inside the GitHub repository for OpenMC, and we've got a notebooks folder. And you can run some of these notebooks. So here's a can-do reactor. And we can run this cell.